Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to reset a computer's hard drive. Let's go to our computer. And I'm going to show you how to run a defragment on your computer and also how to schedule a scan of the computer. Now we're going to run a defrag program, which will basically scan through your entire hard drive on your computer, and it will kind of clean up the files that are on that hard drive and put them all together, put them where the hard drive can access them faster. To access this in Vista, let's just click on your start button, and in the start search box, just type in defrag, and you'll see that the disk defragmenter appears as one of your programs. Let's click on that. And in Vista, you have to be an administrator to run this. Let's just click on continue. Now, in this window that pops up, which is the defragmentation window, I have to kind of move it around here a little bit, you can schedule it to run on a schedule. Which Vista actually recommends that you do. It comes on by default. It's going to run every 1 o'clock a.m. Every Wednesday by default. Those are the settings that came with this computer. Now, but what we want to do is actually force a defragment by clicking on the defragment now button. So we're just going to click on that, and this screen right here will tell you over to the side that it's currently defragging your hard drive. The next thing that we're going to do is we're going to schedule a scan for this computer. So to do so, just pull up a command prompt by typing CMD, and that pulls up a Windows command line. We're going to do what's called a check disk, CHKDSK, and we're going to do it on the C drive. Well, actually in Vista, you have to run it as an administrator. So I'm going to click on my command prompt again, but this time I'm going to right click and I'm going to say run as administrator. I have to continue with the permission, and let's type that again, check disk on the C drive. So right now it's running a scan of my C drive and it's going to find any problems and repair them. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just told you how to reset the files on your computer's hard drive.